exactly. When you have a big heavy weight swinging around your upper body, your lower body has to compensate, or you'll fall right over. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. It sounds like Eastmarch is too busy with their war to keep their own prisoners in line. One of them's escaped, and you're going to find that coward. At this point, they don't care what happens to him, and neither do I. Best to just kill him and be done with it. Be careful. This man is known to be dangerous. All right, then.
What do you need, my friend?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah. Now ain't this a surprise?
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise for only for your grace.
How do you manage to hold your ground like that?
You have to remember, it's not about strength.
May the gods watch over your battles.
Bit by bit, we bring honor to this land.
Well, no.
And you've brought honor to the companions. More importantly, some gold.
All right, then.